Hello, so I'm back and I'm going to do a craft along with me on my folio that I'm working on at the moment for Shabby Art Boutique's new kit. And that's Sweet Autumn Days. And I've got my little fussy cuts all ready. So a few people have asked how I did like the little cute peekaboo hedgehogs or hedgies. As you can see, I've started working on a few little bits at the moment, but it'll be these little peekaboo hedgies. They're going to be scattered throughout the album, so I've decorated a few pages already with the kit's design papers, and I've still got to do a few of the rest, but so we'll work on these pages today. Right, so I kind of like do things as I go. There's no thought in it normally, so I'll play around a bit and see where it takes us. Getting a few little things that I might want to use. So would they be a hidden one? They might be a hidden one. Yep, so I'm gonna need to get card. Don't know whether to do one. That or a bit of card. Okay, so we'll use the card. So I'm just gonna cut a do that one in a minute, so cut these ends off. Right, okay, so am I doing this hedgie or am I going to be doing a different hedgie? Oh, okay, so we'll do this hedgie. Right, and then we need to have a screen of papers. I've got a little bit of card there. We'll cut. Okay. cut a little strip and I'm going to place Hedgie on the top. Then Hedgie's going to come up through there. Right. So you just place Hedgie on a thin strip and that'll be your leverage to pop the Hedgie up. And then I think I'll do glue a bit this side and glue a bit that side. That'll keep the Hedgie in place, Mrs. Hedgie. Stop it slipping around too much. She'll play peekaboo on this one. And as you can see, I've used her because she blends, her head will blend in with the papers I've used, so she'll be tucked away nicely without being noticeable until she pops up. And then afterwards I can see, so we'll fold that onto there and then we can put a little bit of glue at the bottom, tuck that underneath for strength. And I'll go up by that. That's it. There she'll go. Peek-boo. Right, I'll probably put some lace or something along the top there. Or I could decorate with a little pumpkin patch there. Okay. Should I put some lace that side? See, this is why I don't normally do craft videos, is because I'm so indecisive. I take forever trying to decide what lace I'm going to use, how things are going to look, and I'll just bore everyone to death. So you'll have to bear with me until I find what I want to use. I'll use that one. Sometimes this glue is good for paper, right? Absolutely amazing for paper. And sometimes it will glue certain lace down and other times it just won't, so I have to get my glue gun out, but this one seems to be sticking. So I have done a post about this one. This is Loctite wood glue, dries clear. And I think I paid £5 out of our Asda for it. And as you can see, it's a big bottle. And the consistency and the way that it holds things and sticks is exactly like art glitter glue. You know, so I was paying, what, maybe sometimes 12, maybe £14 for a small bottle of art glitter glue. And for £5, I find this is exactly the same. As we all know, art glitter glue is wood glue. So, if you do go buy it, let me know what you think, and hopefully that will save you a few pennies. So maybe two here. Mm-hmm. loosen her up a bit before she steps. Mom, Dad, which hides the tap. Yep. Don't know, hopefully you can see what I'm doing at the bottom bit. And I'm placing this pumpkin on the bottom of the tab so it hides the tab and it becomes part of the picture. Like that one. So it will lift up and down. I'll let that dry in place a minute. And decorate this side. Little hedgie on there. I'll be decorating the tags later. I'm just trying to find a place for everything to go to at the moment. Come back to this one, I think. Come back to this page at another time. I'll keep decorating that one, but I'm just waiting to see if this one frees up a little bit and not sticks. One of these hiding behind something, because that's what hedgies like to do, hide behind things. Patch. Put them behind that. Be enough to hide them here. Should I do them sticking out, pop up? Oh, I think they'll just be a peekaboo slide behind the pumpkin patch there. Like that. Decorate this part in a minute. So I'll just have to cut another bit out like that. Tap. Right, okay. So I prefer to sit down and do things without having an audience, because I know that I mess things up and I have to go through and undo what I mess up. But when I mess up and I've got an audience, they see everything. And then they will just be hiding in behind the pumpkin match. We actually seen a little hedgehog the other night outside by our front door, and our neighbour's cat went and hissed at it and it ran off. We do see them from time to time in the night times. Right, so they'll be hiding behind there. So I'm going to carry on decorating, filling this one up, and I'll do the flip through when it's complete. I've got to try and find some lace to go down each side. Don't like how messy and unneat that looks. And carry on filling the rest of these up. That basically this is just an envelope, and I've stuck the top parts down on each other. So that's how that one's going. As you can see, I've got a spine there, and I'll be adding things as I go. So thank you for watching, and see you later.